Hello everyone, this is Dr. Kriba Shankar here, professor and head for Industry Institute Partners himself. Recently our institute has been established E-Yantra Robotics Laboratory, Embedded System Robotic Laboratory with the ample fund from the management of 6 lakhs. This laboratory will nurture your basic embedded system and mobile robotics and drone technologies in our campus. E-Yantra is a massive initiative developed by Indian Institute of Technology Bombay and Ministry of Human Resource Development. This particular laboratory has been now established at our campus in EC Department Block, first floor IoT laboratory. Now plenty of resources are available, mobile robotics, firebirds, all kind of IoT platforms are available at this lab. I urge our all the students to get benefit out of it. IIT Bombay is conducting every year for the past 8 years with a project-based learning competition among the all engineering graduates, school students and other graduate platforms. It's nothing but E-Yantra Robotics Competition and E-Yantra Innovation Challenge. As of now, our students has been actively participated in the mock training program organized by the IIT Bombay. And our 6 teams, now it is being registered for the E-Yantra Mobile Robotics Competition. And parallelly, IIT Bombay launched E-Yantra Innovation Challenge for this academic year. This particular innovation challenge is not a regular competition. This competition will give you a project-based learning with a lot of innovation we have to bring into the national level. This year, IIT Bombay came with a concept is called Agricultural theme. For that, our young mind students can give lot of innovative solution to the build our nation. Since our country is in agricultural domain, more than 2 GDP growth is depend on the agricultural domain. So I request all the students to actively register and bring more innovative concept to the innovation challenge which has been posted, which has been scheduled in last date for 15th of October this month. More than 300 registrations, if done from the particular campus, will be awarded with 50,000 free equipments from IIT Bombay. So I appeal all the KPIIT students to do more registration in the innovative with their innovative idea for the forthcoming E-Yantra Innovation Challenges. Thank you.